To the horn, come on.
Where is this train going?
Turned out to be a bad trip, but it hasn't always been like this.
I effed up. This is so.
Performed by Stobe The Hobo. Yeah, WC Reflections on Water.
What's going on, Stobe The Hobo audience? It's Stobe The Hobo.
Grand yard, hunkered down, waiting to catch out. Just about to get dark.
Thank you.
Greetings, folks. Stobe the Hobo here on December 6th in Denver. The Union Pacific Bowl, so if he drives up, that might be an issue. However, I'm not trespassing, so there's nothing grave to worry about. Except if the bull drives through and sees me, he's gonna be on the lookout after this, because it's pretty apparent to a bull what's going on here. You know what I'm saying? Hopefully this train will leave soon. I'm in this to win this now. Thank you.
There have been numerous reports I have heard recently of a pernicious bull in Pocatello who does search for riders in the area. The Stobe Hobo is currently on a 1.5 month streak of police-free train riding. It is not going to be a stay in the pokey pokey that's going to break it.
Ready?
Yeah. Thank you.
what the doctor ordered.
If we stop, I'm gonna get off. Probably. That's it. That's the train from hell. And that's it. I've had enough of it. So I got to this. So this concludes the train from hell. Out. Thank you. the train definitely made quite a bit of progress during the night. It was going high speed pretty much the entire time. So you can tell I've arrived in the southwest when you see this sinister fog rolling in here. Well, it's probably rolling out now that it's the morning. Yeah, the southwest is definitely a place with kind of a different vibe to it. You know, you've got Indian burial grounds, evil spirits. There's a lot of things that could make it unnerving, I would say, to be out here. I mean, listen, it is deathly silent out here. I can't hear anything at all. Might as well be in outer space. Additionally, you know, just think at night, this has the vibe of a place where the train would just cruise into one of these fog banks, and when it came out, whatever hobos were on board would have somehow disappeared off the train. No doubt victims to some kind of spiritual force that's definitely still in charge of this land. It's one of those areas where, you know, your cell phone doesn't work, GPS doesn't work. It's like one of those Bermuda Triangle dead zones, pretty much. So hopefully this stop is for a good reason. You know, like letting another train pass and not just because of some other kind of weird problem that can't be explained. And even though institutions like this in Salina work hard to prevent kids from turning into people like me and doing things like I'm doing right now. Darkest hours of night in Russell, Kentucky. Thank you. Stobe the Hobo out.